Venkai was saying how he played like a lot of tricks and pranks on Jason on Forsaken. Has he played any pranks on you? I'm pretty sure.
I think it was in either Iceland or Copenhagen. I lost my luggage, so I didn't have any clothes or anything. So I had to sleep in like the bathrobe the hotel gave us. And then like in the morning, I woke up and my luggage was supposed to be there. But like my chief gaming officer, Harley, he called my room and then he was speaking like some different accent. So I didn't know it was him. And he said my luggage was deleted and stuff. So I was like panicking at first. And then I was like going to call my mom. And then I realized it was actually him. Like after I hung up, I realized it was him. So I was like, oh, okay.
How did it feel, by the way, playing at your first ever Champions event?
It was my first Champions event, but I played in like the Masters before. So honestly, there isn't really much difference. It's basically the same thing. So it just felt normal, I guess. I didn't really feel any like extra pressure because it was Champions. It just felt like any normal Masters.
When did you guys decide to own like the W Gaming identity?
The term W Gaming came from when me and Forsaken were playing with Average Jonas, and then like we were playing ranked together, and then Jonas asked us what's the strat, and then Jason just said the strat is W Gaming, and then we just rushed every single round. Yeah, I think that's how it came about.